We have taken objective Charlie.
Well, so far, the graphics to me are stunning. By the way, I'm playing an Xbox One, so I'm not really like it with graphics. I don't know how to properly announce it, but yeah, this is the first time I've played this game, and oh, I would like to try and get on this. Oh, this is cool. Clearly so far I'm not the best at shooting.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Oh wait, we can get this. Oh, guy on a horse. Oh, I'm crap. Yeah, like I was saying before guys, you're stalling between the videos. Oh god, I'm really bad at this game. Damn. Yeah, that's because I haven't done videos in a long time. I know I done one yesterday. Usually I script videos, but today I thought I'd just have a... Oi! Get on! Right. It's more like it. I think we have a kill. I like this gun already. We are right. Oh. Ooh. I think we'll get off this gun. Let's go get into the action. Oh, look at this car. Oh god, that's nice. Proper old school. We need to drive it. Whoa! Oh. We're using the grenade.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, there we go. Well, that's going to make a difference.
Tank, onlarınkilerden biri.
Shit. Excuse me, language. Sorry about that. Well, I don't know how to get this guy. Only thing is in. Better leave him alone.
We have lost objective George.
Oh damn. Let's get out of here.
We have lost objective Duff. We have lost objective Butter.
Oh well, I was just gonna use it and try and get him. And I'm finally dead. Beautiful. Taking different approaches to the loop.
We have taken objective done.
Really cool. Actually, I don't know. Is it a tank? Or is it an armored vehicle? I don't know. Oh god.
We have lost.
Someone tell us what that was in the comment section below, because I haven't got a clue what that kind of vehicle is. So far for you guys, I haven't. I've only got one kill, and the rest have died. Clearly, I'm not the best.
We have taken objective George.
Let's take this car. Oh, no, for that. Oh. There we go.
We
I'm on the highway to hell. Let's try and get some kills. I tell you what, the atmosphere on this game, you do feel like you're in a war zone. I'd like to see this in VR to be fair, that'd be great. That'd be quite cool. Oh! I'm a private. That was close. Very close.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Guys, I'm making a comeback. This gun's pretty cool. I don't know how to use the bayonet. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing?
We have taken objective Freddy.
I think I need a vehicle to get out of here. Can I find one?
We have lost objective Butter.
See if we can kill anyone. Oh! I'm dead. Where should we spawn? Second approach of this. See if I'm killing one again. Got a feeling, guys, I'm going to die. I don't know why, but I can't.
Up there.
Now, some people in the comments might be saying, oh, he's going to die because he's running in. He's doing a stupid thing, but I'll try and keep up. Oh. Get a decent shot. See if we can get a bit closer. Oh. I didn't even know if I should shoot him there. That was bad. Oh god, that was funny. I should have sent him a message, like on that viral video. But to be honest, so far I'm beginning to really enjoy this and I think I'll be getting this game. It does feel a bit like I'm playing the Star Wars games. I'm sure it's the same people that made the game, but graphics wise they look exactly the same. Well guys, I'm going to turn off the commentary because clearly I'm a really bad commentary on these games that I play, so I'll just let you enjoy the rest of the video and I might speak at the end. But don't forget to smash that like button, share and subscribe, because it really helps us out a lot and gets this video a bit more viral. Yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Cheers.
Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Charlie. We have taken objective Frank. Halfway there, we have the upper hand. Ah! taken Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Freddy. We are losing Objective Charlie. Objective Duff.
Well guys, hope you liked the video. Like I said before, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'll be producing a new video hopefully tomorrow or on Saturday. So stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching and see you next time.